Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. 2016 Panini Select Football. Another full case pick your team break. This is pick your team number 5 from jaspyshobbyland.com. And a big thank you to all of these people who got into break 5 here on the 4th of March. There you go. I got the focus set. There you go. So good luck to everybody here. Alan Murdoch, Last Spot Mojo, Chiefs. There's everyone else. Good. Excellent. Thank you. And here we go. So this is select pick your team 5 happening now. Pick your team 6 is on the website. So check that out. All right, here we go. Good luck. Check out our YouTube videos, folks. At Jaspy's Hobbyland on Twitter and at Jaspy's Hobbyland on Instagram, as well as all of our YouTube videos, because we've been pulling some real fire out of these select cases. So I know these videos are kind of long, but it's worth watching for the big hits. All right, so this is box number 1. Pick your team number 5. Good luck to everybody on this one. All right, here we go. Start off with Blake Martinez. And for the XRC spot, which is Adam K this time. Ooh, second quarterback drafted. Nice. We got Tajay Sharp, Titans, for Eric Bailey. 7 out of 49. Nice orange. The XRC spot was $39.99, I believe, Rick. And Ricardo Lewis. 41 out of 49. Nice. Prime Selections nameplate autograph, Ricardo Lewis. 41 out of 49 for the Browns. Going to Booney with the Browns. Sam Bradford, purple die cut. 64 out of 75. Vikings going to Steve Cook. And Larry Fitzgerald, relic. Nice, for Arthur and the Cardinals. It's out of 49, Arthur. Got Red Tyler Boyd, Bengals, going to Eddie McKee. 66 out of 99. And Will Fuller. Nice, copper, 3-color patch and autograph. 34 out of 49. And that goes to the Texans. That'll be Eric Bailey with the Houston Texans. Nice. Now, you're welcome, Arthur. Mm-hmm. 9. So nice start. Next box. Oh, you're welcome, Eric. As for those XRC cards, from my understanding, Rick T, and for everybody else, they're not autographs. So I think they're just cards specially printed for this set for those players after the draft. So I don't know what kind of value those cards would have on a secondary market, I guess. If they were autographs, I think we would have charged a lot more for it. But even so, I mean, the XRC spot, you know, you're guaranteed, what, how many boxes are in here, 12? You're guaranteed 12 cards from some potentially big name draftees, so it's pretty cool. All right, next one. Gold Ricardo Lewis, 8 out of 10. That card is gold. Eddie McKee with the Bengals. Next one is third tight end drafted in the draft. Set those Ezekiel Elliott and Dak Prescott aside for the Cowboys. And there's Trevor Davis, 15 out of 125, blue die cut, going to the Packers. Tyrone with that one. There's Connor Cook, and wow, one of one, Earl Campbell. Eric Bailey with the Titans. Oilers go to the Titans. One of one, Eric. Of the legendary running back Earl Campbell, jersey and autograph. Wow, that's pretty sick. Eric, you're welcome, man. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-woo! Oh, I guess we'll stay in Texas. Get a gold Tyler Irvin. Three-color jersey and autograph. 9 out of 10, Texans. Another one for Eric Bailey. Eric Bailey box. Well, thanks for your patience, Eric. See, all good things come to those who wait. 42 out of 99. Jerry Rice for the 49ers, John Connolly. And we got Laquan Treadwell back here. Relic for the Vikings, Steve Cook. 27 out of 199. Wow, what a box. So pretty nice stuff. Tyler Irvin out of 10. An old Earl Campbell himself. Nice. Next box. Now let's see what kind of magic we can pull from here. The refund, Jason. Oh, well, you just basically have to wait for me. That's it. All right, Ben Roethlisberger. Ezekiel Elliott Refractor. Darrell Revis. And fourth wide receiver drafted. We got Blake Martinez, 98 out of 125. For the Green Bay Packers, that goes out to Tyrone. Garrett Blunt, and is that Jared Goff? It is. Big two-color patch for Jared Goff. 26 out of 99, Rams. That goes to Rick T. Bryce Butler for the Cowboys. Corey K, 63 out of 99. Bryce Butler Refractor. No worry. I didn't even know you sent that email, Rayla. I don't even check those emails until after I'm off air. 31 out of 49, orange. Ray Lewis. Aaron with that one. What time is it? Game time. Kenyon Drake. Wow, nice. Nameplate and autograph. Who has the Dolphins? Michael G with the Dolphins. 20 out of 49 on that one. And look at this. Cardale Jones. Ronbo. Wow. Cardale Jones die cut auto. 34 out of 49. Nice. There's the Mac attack right there. This is about an hour-long break, Jake. So we just got started, so probably a little while. Yeah, that's all right, Ron, right? I love those die-cut autos. Tim Langston asks... Hey, Ronbo, is Cardale gonna be a killer? Ronbo says, I hope not, Tim. We don't need another O.J. Simpson situation on our hands. Yes, game playing. You heard me correctly the first time and all evening long. The XRC stuff they're not autographs, as far as I know. Now, they could surprise us and throw in an autograph there. But traditionally, they have not been autographs. They're just specially short-printed cards. Oh, Ronbo's more of a Tyrod Taylor guy. That's right. Not sure. Well, Ellie, you should receive emails. You should receive an automated email. It might be in your spam folder. Whenever you place an order, you get a receipt. So if it says Texans Picatinny number 6, then you know. Game plan, did you think they were autos? We would have charged a lot more than $40 a spot on that if they were autographs. No worries, Ellie. And we, yeah, once I'm done with this break, I'll go ahead and check. Jake, you really want to talk college basketball during a football break? I don't. Larry Donnell and Michael Strahan. Nice. Jersey auto, Michael Strahan. 9 out of 10. Nice. New York Football Giants. TJ. There you go, TJ. You know, you had something earlier, Booney. We started you off with this. Nameplate auto. That was in the very first box. The points. Wow, 900 points. That's a decent amount. That'll be a randomizer. That takes place of an auto. Mike Evans, orange. 45 out of 49. Buccaneers, that'll be Skyler. And Jeremy Hill, 44 out of 199 for the Bengals. That's for Eddie McKee. Mike Evans again. Maybe a rainbow in the works. 19 out of 149 Buccaneers. There you go, Skyler. And defensive player three. Third defensive player drafted. And nice, Travis Kelce. Tie-dye, die cut. 21 out of 25. Alan Murdoch with that last spot mojo. And blue, Xavien Howard. 10 out of 149. Remember that 900 points took care of that other autograph in there. Nice, Michael Strahan, TJ. Next box. You are welcome, T. Pretty cool. I think there's like what, one or two vet autos per case in this? Now that might, he wants the other one too. He wants the other potential vet auto. He's like, now get me an Eli Manning. And what, Arthur, you're looking for a Don Maynard? All right. Rick needs more Rams. And what, Joe Flacco for Chunk. So Aaron wants Joe Flacco. Everyone's making requests. What else? Who else is in? Well, there's Jeremy Hill, 16 out of 49, two-color relic. Bengals, Eddie McKee. Christian Hackenberg, blue, out of 149 for the Jets. That'll be for Adam K. Doug Baldwin, orange, 49 out of 49. Doug Baldwin going to the Seahawks, Maui Bra with that card. And some Raiders. Nice, 1 out of 10, gold DeAndre Washington. Silver and black attack. That's going to go out to my Raiders. Who's got my Raiders? Booney with my Raiders. There you go. Little Raider Joe mojo. They got that Ricardo Lewis. Now little DeAndre Washington. Nice. Who else do we got? So TJ will settle for a Sterling. Mike Thompson needs an Andrew Luck. Any Packer would work for Tyrone. Michael Thomas for Will. We haven't seen a lot of Michael Thomas in this yet, right? You're welcome, Booney. And Aaron just wants any Raven. Well, we're going to get one for the Redskins first. Mark Lopez with Keith Marshall, 47 out of 49. And, wow, the first wide receiver drafted. Nice. I like that moxie, Rick. Rick T is just like, you know what? I'm going to be specific and ask for a Jared Goff shield, an NFL shield. There you go. Go big or go home, right? Might as well. 124 out of 125. And another die cut. There's Mark Ingram, Saints. That's Bulldog fan. So there's a start for you. Will, 34 out of 125 die cut. And Dak Prescott right here. Jake asking about a Derek Carr that I pulled back in August. I barely know what I pulled last week, let alone back in August, my friend. All right, some nice stuff. And a Cam Newton for Kim. Got it. Now let me just write down all these orders here. Hey, that'd be one of the greatest cases ever if I fulfilled everybody's requests. If this case filled everyone's requests. All right. Next box. Good luck. Could happen. Plenty of boxes left. We're only just coming upon halfway there. Tim Langston, we cracking the next case? I don't know. You tell me, Tim. You tell me. Basically, that next case has to be full by the time I finish this break. Otherwise, we won't have time to do it. No, I'm sorry, Will. I don't. The Cam Newton one of one that I pulled for you back in 2015? No. Was it? No, I don't. It's just all a blur. What set was it from? I remember that, Arthur, because that was a personal box. So I remember that the Philip Rivers Super Fractor out of Bowman Chrome Football. Rob Gronkowski, there's a one of one. Who's got the Patriot? Karen Steele. One of one. Die cut. Gronk. Karen, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo woo! I remember every Connor Cook, though. All 299 of them, Tim Langston. Jordan Reed. 63 out of 125. Die cut for the Redskins. Jared Goff refractor, and fifth tight end drafted. And another Patriot, 2 out of 25, tie-dye, Steve Grogan. Karen crushing on this break so far. Ooh, Spectra NFL Shield. Now, I think I do have vague memories of. New York Football Giants edition of Kurt Warner. Dak Prescott refractor and a die cut auto of Tyler Irvin. 35 out of 99 for Eric Bailey and the Texans. Nice one, Eric. Adrian Peterson, tie-dye, 18 out of 25. As of this break, he has not been picked up by a team yet, so he's still a Minnesota Viking for Steve Cook. And Antonio Gates, 47 out of 60, purple, and the relic. Chargers, Mark Lopez with the Chargers. Amari Cooper and Trevor Davis at the end. As far as I know, Aaron, I don't think there are hot boxes in this. Or at least not ones that are guaranteed per case. So we're just about halfway there now. First half, pretty solid so far. Game playing. Can I do a plates and patches random teams? No, we don't even have plates and patches right now. Brett Favre, Minnesota Vikings, Stephen Cook, that's a train whistle. 3 out of 5. Nice Favre. Vikings edition of Brett Favre. There you go. Steve Cook, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo woo! Nice. Terry Bradshaw for the Steelers, Eric Bailey. 27 out of 49. Dan Hampton, 4 out of 10. Nice. Carter with the Bears. Tyrone's like, I need the Packers edition of that, Joe. Nice gold prism for the Bears, Carter. And Shaq Lawson for the Bills. An autograph going out to Ronbo. Refractor auto, Ron. 172 out of 199. Heard of this guy, Dan the Man Marino. 53 out of 149 for the Dolphins. That goes to Michael G. And there's the Michael Thomas relic. Oh, I thought there was going to be ink, and then I realized the two autos came out already, Will. But it's a start. 8 out of 99, Michael Thomas Sparks, two-color patch. Nice. And the first defensive player drafted. That's pretty cool. Nice one to Adam K. And the last bit to Jay Sharp. Larry Fitzgerald at the end. There we go. Sleeve these guys up. There are, Will, believe it or not. Now we just need to find some ink on there. So a couple nice autographs here. And train whistle die cut, Michael Thomas on the board. And next box. So 5 boxes to go. We're getting there, folks. Should be able to finish this one by close to the bottom of the hour. All right, next one, here we go. Paxton Lynch, Mark Ingram refractor, and for Adam K, the third wide receiver drafted. Makes me want the draft to happen like now, seeing all those cards. It's like, who could it be? John Riggins die cut. 83 out of 125. Mark with that one. Joe Namath. 132 out of 149. Game playing. The only breaks that we have available are what's on the website right now at jaspyshobbyland.com. So all your answers are there. There's Carl Joseph refractor. And Jerron Reed. Nice. 41 out of 49 for the Seahawks. Going out to Sean. There you go, Sean. Maui Bra with that one. Tie-dye? Yeah. Jerry Rice tie-dye. Nice. 17 out of 25 for the 49ers. Going out to veteran noob, John Connolly. Nice tie-dye Jerry Rice. And then, Alfred Morris. Orange. Two-color patch. 17 out of 49. The last bit here. Blake Martinez. 1999. And more Raiders. Raiders. DeAndre Washington, jersey and autograph. Booney, getting on that Raider Joe mojo. He was on a cold streak, so he had to take what mojo he could get. He's got a couple Raiders cards in there already, a couple Raiders autos in already. Nice. All right, another nice one. So, I don't even know if we have preferred on the site game playing. Yeah, but whatever's on there that says random team for football, that's the only thing we have. And I don't know game playing. What we're going to get in the future, when we're going to get it, or how they're going to be configured, whether it's going to be a pick your team or a random team. I have no idea. So just FYI. The only thing that I know is what's on the site right now. Thanks, Jake. I do too. That's why I got it. Yeah, excuse me, Booney. Booney's like looking for his. No. Hey, listen, man. You've been. I think we've been skunking you for the last night or two. So it's okay to be greedy because you never know when any hot streak could start or end. Who knows? Tim Langston, when will I be pulling a one of one Tyreek Hill? I don't know, but Alan Murdoch would be very happy with that. TJ needs one more giant, and all he needs it to be is an NFL shield. All right, sure. All right, good luck, everybody. Here we go. Oh, come on. Points. Tajay Sharp, Titans. Eric Bailey, 23 out of 25. And Jarvis Landry, Relic. 19 out of 199 for the Dolphins. That'll go to Michael G. Some Ezekiel Elliott right there. Michael Irvin. 117 out of 149. And some Paxton Lynch. Gold. 4 out of 10 Paxton Lynch. Dubberly with the Broncos. Nice. 3-color patch and autograph. 4 out of 10. Little Oppo Joe mojo. Little rivalry mojo there. Aaron Burbridge, John Connolly and the Niners, 38 out of 75 on that die cut. It's not being greedy game playing. You never know when TJ's never going to get a hit again. he's got to ask for it while he has time. Carl Joseph, 45 out of 49. Copper Prism for Booney and my Raiders. What do we got here? For Adam K. Fifth tight end drafted. I think we did, didn't we get a QB1, Tim? I thought we did. In the previous pick your team case? I don't remember. This is all a blur to me now, Tim. Exactly, Will. You never know when the luck is going to run out. I'm okay with people being greedy. I'm okay with people being greedy. It's like, hey, you never know when a cold streak's going to start, when a hot streak's going to start, you know? Listen, gameplay, a lot of these adults are spending their hard-earned hobby money on this. They could use this money to go to the movies, you know? Buy a new Blu-ray player, you know? I don't know. Could buy a lot of things. An iPad or whatever, you know? All sorts of other stuff. But they choose to spend their hobby money here, you know, knowing the challenges involved with case breaking, and I think it's their right to wish for, and they know it's not, they know all these wishes aren't going to come true, but hey, listen, it's their right to wish for all of these things and get as much as possible. You never know when hot streaks and cold streaks are happening. We're getting close, TJ. Getting close. That's right, game playing. It's wisdom. All right, so just relax. All right, Tyler Boyd. Fifth quarterback drafted. Leonti Carew. 4 out of 75. Purple die cut. And some Will Fuller. Nice. Gold. Eric Bailey. Crushing on the breaks today. Two color patch. 4 out of 10. The Dolphins one went to Michael G, by the way. I've heard of this guy. Tom Brady. 45 out of 99. Patriots. That'll go to Karen Steele. Blake Martinez, and 7 out of 25, Kenyon Drake, tie-dye, yep. Nice patch, nice autograph, Michael G with the Dolphins. 7 out of 25, nice. And we got 89 out of 99, Geno Atkins, die-cut autograph for the Bengals. And that'll be for Eddie McKee. All right, sign what, Steve? Oh, the Brady. I know. I saw what you were saying earlier. Aaron was like, I had autographed as a joke. Chunk, I autographed a Bridgewater card for Chunk a while back, and then he got injured like soon afterwards. And then I saw Steve saying, "Hey, you should autograph the Brady card." If I had that kind of power, I'd be terrified to wield it. I don't want people to get injured. Steve Smith Sr. out of 149 for the Ravens. Speaking of Aaron. And two boxes to go. So your two autographs were was the Leonti Carew and the Geno Atkins Bengals one in that one. That might be subconscious, Tim Langston, my natural AFC West Raider bias. may accidentally be speeding up on any Chiefs cards that come through. I'm just naturally disgusted by my AFC West rivals. It's probably true. I'm serious. It's probably just subconscious. And I'm just like, yeah, Devontae Booker, one of one. Great. And a Raider, Carl Joseph out of 599. What a sick card. That's probably what I end up doing. All right. Almost there, folks. I'm sure that's exactly what I do. I know it. I'm a homer. What can I say? I love my teams. You know? I'd be like, oh, Tyreek Hill, one of one NFL Shield autograph. But check out this amazing Jalen Richard out of 199. Wow. No ink on it, but it's pretty sick, right? Jalen Richard, what a great season he had. Oh, man. Really emerged as a great running back, and I'll just go off on that. Oh, and then there's a Tyreek Hill, one of one. He's all right. Yeah, Paxton Lynch had a decent season, I guess. And here's Hunter Henry. DeAndre Washington out of 499. What? Say what? DeAndre, can you believe that? For my Oakland Raiders. Who's got my Raiders? That sounds like me. Sounds like something I would do. All right, Steve Smith Sr. Fourth defensive player drafted is Dak Prescott. It's a catch. That's DeAndre Hopkins. That's definitely a catch. Jared Goff, blue. 132 out of 149 for the Rams. Rick T with a little something here. David Johnson, purple die cut. 2 out of 75. Arthur with the Cardinals. Another Dak Prescott. There's Tyrod Taylor. Look at that, Ronbo. There's Latavius Murray. Tyrod Taylor, 11 out of 49. Copper prism for Ronbo. Have we seen any ink? I don't think we've seen ink yet. Uh-huh. Redemption? Someone was saying that all the redemptions we've pulled have been Dak Prescott. Now, I don't want to get the hopes of the Broncos up, or the Cowboys up, so I'm not going to say anything further. Who was talking about you? Crabtree, 47 out of 99, Seahawks. Sean with that. And Jordan Matthews, relic for the Eagles. 148 out of 199. Did I pull? Was there not another auto? There's only. I don't think there was a second auto here. Right? Or am I losing my mind? Did I miss one? I think every once in a while we're seeing cases where there aren't two autos in the box. It's not super frequent, but we've seen it a few times. Probably Chiefs is 10. Bam. Dak Prescott. Dallas Cowboys. Corey K. Scared money don't make money. I bet Corey was scared. There have been a lot of Cowboys. Rookie signatures prism. Second to last box. Corey K. breathing a sigh of relief. Yeah, Will just got finished saying, well, you know what? One of those below average boxes, unless it's a Dak redemption. There it is. I think all of the redemptions we've seen, or at least a majority of them, a vast majority of them, 9 out of 10, have to have been Dak Prescott. All right, final box, ladies and gentlemen. Good luck. Two more autos and one more relic card to go on average. There was only one in there, but that was the Dak Prescott redemption. Yeah, so I guess that made up for it. So strong finish on the second to last box. Almost done here. They have, right? Oh, clearly, TJ. We knew that from I am from text in the chat one, first one, right? Since yesterday. All right. Some Aaron Donald for Rick T, 93/149. And Derrick Henry, should be a relic. Yes, relic for the Titans, going to Eric Bailey, 45/199. Nice Derrick Henry. Gurley, Namath. Oh, your redemption was a dig at the local card show. that's why you got to break with us, Tim. DeAndre Hopkins, 63/149. That's a catch. Texans, Eric. And Corey Coleman, 13/25. Tie-dye autograph. Dreams do come true, Booney, with the Cleveland Browns. No, I like that you support the little card shop, Tim. It's all good. 13/25. Tie-dye. And the tie-dyes are really nice, too. People like the tie-dyes. There's Kessler. Tyreek Hill. There's old Tyreek Hill. Red Tyreek Hill. Matching the red color of the Kansas City Chiefs. 26/99. There you go. Tim Langston. Take a nice long look. This goes to Alan Murdoch. But take a nice long look at this, Tim. He says, I pass by my rivals too quickly. But here. There he is. Yep. Special team force indeed. There you go. Dynamic player. You know. Maybe not the nicest guy off the field, but definitely on the field. Lightning bolt. All right. Tom Brady refractor. The last draft card is second wide receiver drafted for Adam K. You're welcome, Booney. And the last one is a bear. Autograph, copper prism. 26/49 for the Bears, Carter Wagner. And that's it, boys and girls. Randomizer for the points. We have 900 points and a 400-pointer. So that's kind of a hefty amount of points. So here we go, folks. Quick randomizer. That was the break, ladies and gentlemen. So we do have a little time to do something else. Let's see what it's going to be. Nice tie-dye there, Booney. I think we got you I think we busted the slump a little bit on that break. All right. 900. 400. Here we go. I know, Will. I was patient as long as possible. All right. Let's go to, do I have a blank list set up already? Nice. All right, so let's go here. So Arthur with the Cardinals down to Adam with the XRC spot. Let's roll the dice. 5 and a 6, 11 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11th and final time. Top two, Arthur and Skyler. So Arthur, 900 points is kind of hefty. 900 points coming your way. And Skyler with 400 points. So there you go, boys and girls. That was pick your team number 5, select football from jaspyshobbyland.com. Really nice stuff, as we've been seeing. So thanks very much, everyone. We'll see you next time. jaspyshobbyland.com. This is Joe. I'm out.